An Alabama man is charged with an armed robbery that took place at a Rockton gas station. This happened at the BP on Black Hawk Road last July. An employee told police a man held her at gunpoint as she handed over money from the cash register. Multiple agencies searched for the man, but he escaped. 20-year-old Traverius Lee was identified as a suspect. He's currently in jail in Georgia, where he's accused of shooting a man to death around the same time last summer.